As I was looking through the plane, I saw the city and I was like, wow, this looks, I didn't imagine it as, you know, as big. And people were walking and jogging, and I went to Target, and it was just like, since day one, I fell in love with the city. And when I looked into the school, I looked at the city, I kind of, like, it kind of grew on me, and I didn't have a second choice. It was BU, and that was it. I love FitRec. It's really good, and like, it has a lot of things to do. Like, even if you don't like the gym, you will find something you like there. The dining facilities, I didn't expect them to be the way they are. Like, you get there, you see the pizza, you see the fries, and you're like, ah, I'll just go to the other side. And they always have good things like roast beef and turkey and chicken and fish and like Asian food and Mexican food. They try and change it often. I think the main thing I was worried about is, am I going to make friends? I made friends since day one at orientation, and it's been a really nice journey to meet people from all around the world. It's kind of like an amazing fusion of cultures, and it's wonderful.